What's good, y'all? We back today for a brand new video, and today we got some Tech Nine. It's been a minute since I did some Tech Nine, and this one was requested down below in the description down below. People be typing and stuff like that, so yeah. So anyways, this is What If It Was Me, featuring, I still butcher this name every time I try to read it. I'm gonna call him Critch. We'll call him Critch. I ain't gonna try to pronounce the second name. What is that? I ain't trying to pronounce it. I apologize to you, Critch. But we're calling you Critch from now on. So, it's Tech Nine. Y'all know what he does. So, y'all brand new channel, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. If you have any other requests, post down below so I get that to me. Let's get started to the video. All right, y'all. Let's get it. Let's see what y'all got for me. If it was me. And remember. Oh, this came out like 3 years ago, right? Never failed. This is crazy. It's like, if it, like, God lay on the ground, he was probably killed, you know, from what I'm guessing. I'm taking a guess right now. So he was probably killed, and like, what if that was me? That's crazy. But people, I'm taking a guess right there. That's crazy right there. All I ever wanted was to sell. I don't know. The people make a lot of mail. Yes, sir. Rap to me, it was the Holy Grail. Well, that's how the people that be on the street selling their CDs be. Literally. Wake up and I see crime. All of us, we on its E time. Homies love me yelling peace nine at the same time throwing peace signs. Back and repping the street, I'm doing music and I'm writing beast rhymes. But my V slimes had no weak minds. Got with the music, started a group and we shine. Music gave us. How's he moving? Made it up out of the banging and selling dope. Yep. We were stronger than a bottle of yolk. So one of our members found. Oh, that's kind of true. You hear that people say that music, it's almost in every, people put it in like almost every song, like how doing music changed their life. It gives them hope, you know, get them out of selling that dope, you know what I'm saying? Not the exact line like that, but it's like what they like tried to say without saying it, you know what I'm saying? That's true. We were stronger than a bottle of yolk. Yep. So one of our members found a kid to grope. Then Yana gave the petty the rope. Oh god. I just got that. So doing a solo dolo stands with go. Started making hella LPs. 2000 auto with a 5 felt free. Yep. Because of the hand the label dealt me. But an 06 Fontana helped us smell cheese. Number one independent. Gonna be spending a ton of funds in a minute. That's when the government won the sums, then I sent it. In a couple of months I'm done and replenished. Everywhere I go, I'm selling out the show around the world. I kill it. And be taking your money though, don't they? The studio and take a Nina drop. Bro, that line is still in my head. Like, you found a, what you say, a kid's group. Like, that line is still in my head. Actually, my friend was talking, me and my friend was talking about some just random guy in the prison who did that to children, and he died under suicide watch, something like that. I don't know who he was. He brought it up while we was at work, and then all of a sudden I hear this. That's crazy. And replenished. All of a sudden I hear that boy. Everywhere I go, I'm selling out the show around the world. I kill them and everybody know whenever we hit the studio and take a Nina drop. Hot. Hot. Even though I will go toe-to-toe if somebody bang on me, but I'm rolling in the dough and I'm really respectful. That's how they beat, bro. We're going to I don't know if y'all got it where y'all is, but no, like a 7-Eleven gas station, right? And people be sitting outside like, you trying to buy my CD, stuff like that. Or in front of a football stadium. Because when you at the football stadium, they know you got some money. Oh, you know what I'm saying? They know you got some money. And then I played a game with one time. We was down there with my coach and stuff. With my teammates and my coach. I was trying to play a game with one of them. Like, you know, cause I'm like, nah, I don't got cash. He's like, oh, I'll take pay. He said, I'll take card. He put on a thing. I said, I ain't got no card. He said, hey, if you got a phone, I'll take cash out. He said, my phone dead. Trying to play a game with him. I was like, how do I know some real music on here? He was like, we could find a way to play it so you could hear stuff like that. But he wanted me to buy that CD so bad. I was just playing around with him. Even though I will go toe to toe if somebody bang on me, but I'm rolling in the dough and I'm really respected and protected chances of me getting shot. Hold on, I think my eyes playing tricks on me. Is that Tech Nine? That is Tech Nine. Won't leave me alone. Why they tripping? I fit the description. It's two of them rushing me, I'm on a solo mission. Yeah. People to listen, but they pushing and kicking me. I'm on the ground when they telling me because of a gun suspicion. It's in my pocket, ain't trying to pop it. When it's scared of a brother with a gun, no one can stop it. Then one of them lost it, and then it was shot quick. Officer took me to heaven, I'm dead and with multiple rockets. Oh my, that's literally what happens here. This is real life. Oh, this is real life, bro. Like, they pull up to you because they're suspicious. Then you fit the description or something, and then you know you got some CDs in your pocket. You don't know what's in your pocket, all right? And you try to reach for it. They're like, and they shoot you like, okay, come on now. Hey, Tech Nine predicting the future. Oh, this is low key real life right now. That's crazy. And one of them lost it, and then it was shocked. This is a based off of something. I'm curious. Didn't matter, I was good and living inside a mansion next to ball players. Because of the movie made was drastic. Now I lay in a casket carried by my pallbearers. Here's what I see, making them kill a G. Rotten apple in the batch, don't tell the rest. Carried by casket, pallbearer. Oh, yeah. I had to do that one time. It was sad. That was a sad day. I had to do that one time, though. That was a sad day of my. That's one of the saddest days of my life, actually, when I had to do that. Good and living but inside a mansion next to ball players. Because of the movie made was drastic. Now I lay in a casket carried by my pallbearers. Here's what I see. Making them kill a G. Rotten apple in the batch. Don't tell the rest to flee. This happened in Baton Rouge. Even I fit the description. What if it was me? What if it was me? What if I never got the one chance to be? Everything and everywhere I go, I wouldn't see. If by your hand you took that from me, but what if it was me? Oh, what if it? Oh, what if it was me? Like, what if he didn't shoot? What if I stopped him? He didn't shoot, and the guy pulled out a gun. It could have been the other. Oh, that's that's like almost facts. Like, you never know what the person might have on them, stuff like that. You never know who they might shoot if you don't shoot first, you know? Like, at least pull out like a trank gun or something. Or a taser gun. That's crazy. Should I just take your life? Should I bust? Make your wife a widow and withered, hugging a pillow. The scent of you still on her. Spirit she feels on her. The whole world weeps. Blood we all spill on her. I like his voice. Oh, he sounds like somebody. I can't think of who it is. Why I went to church, he sounded like my old pastor. When I went to church. That's who he sounded like. Feels hard. Oh. I like how they flipped that. He's like, you know, what if it was me? I like how they flipped that. Like he about to cry too. Hold on. Is that it? Oh, that is music. And that was filthy, bro. Like, I like how it went from his voice and then went from I'm calling you Critch voice into Tech Nine's voice. That was tight right there. But that's crazy. Said, what if it was me? Like what if you got the two cops? You got a situation. You got You got a little situation like he's reaching for his pocket. You don't know what he got in his pocket. He got CDs in his hand. He might have CDs in his pocket. He might not. You don't know. You don't know what they have. And you got a choice. Either shoot or just who knows what could either shoot or you never know what could happen. And first instance, he shot him. Now, first, then we went back in time a little bit. He said, hold on, stop a little bit. But then that guy put out a gun. But he didn't know it was a gun because he didn't know it was in his pocket. And shot him and said, what if it was me? First, he was laying on the ground. They were looking at him like, what if that was me? Stuff like that. That's crazy. And then they went back a little bit. And then, that's crazy. Like, that's almost like a sad song, kind of. I ain't going to lie. It's honestly almost kind of like a sad song. Because that could be anybody right there. When your life, when you feel like your life is like in danger in danger pretty much. Or you feel a threat. Like sometimes you got to make them choices, you know. Like sometimes you got to hit first. But anyways, I don't know if a cop should hit first. They should have like some kind of like tase bullet. You don't get the tase bullet. Trank bullet, something to knock somebody out real quick, you know what I'm saying? Instead of popping them, putting holes in their body and stuff like that, you know? Oh, yeah. But anyways, though, man, this song was tight to me. I actually like this a lot. So, I'm done talking. I'm just saying what I want to say. I'm done talking about this. But if y'all brand new channel, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Yeah, any other questions, place down below so I can get that to them. Yeah, I'll see y'all in this video.